Honey, I moved.
Hi, baby. How was work?
No. But no, wait. Vanessa, they made $50 buns?
But baby, I wash it for you.
Wash? The thing bleach? That thing bleach?
It had a
no,
stain.
No.
It didn't want to come up.
But look, my $50 buns. No, I done.
It had
thank you.
Just clean, and she says she clean. Look at her.
Vanessa, come here. Vanessa,
you hear me?
Yes, baby. What's wrong?
You didn't just clean the house?
But yeah, I just
look. No, man, impossible. A house you just clean. A house you just clean, Vanessa.
That was grudging.
Yeah. I won't hear you. Impossible. First it was my pants. Now it's no one.
Baby. Mama,
you still here?
I know you're mad, but I won't cook food for you, okay?
Yeah, go ahead.
You know you could be upset.
No, you don't gotta touch me.
I'll cook food
you
for
still?
You!
Wait, this is it? Wait. Oh God. This can't be chicken. This is fat. I don't understand.
But baby, I cook soup for you.
Just what's like this?
That's chicken.
Chicken?
That ain't
chicken. That's me. That's fat. Oh Lord, Lord Jesus.
No. Wait.
Wait there. Coming back. Come.
I have food for you.
Yeah. Can't cook it, stay there. I'm coming back.
So we're going out for dinner?
I'm coming back. Wait, I'm coming. We're going for a little trip. So yes. Going for a little trip by your mother's house.
Why? What are we going by my mother for?
I didn't have to talk to her because you can't clean. You can't cook. I don't know what you could do. So I gotta know. Let me go.
But no.
Let me go.
We need to go by my mother.
Do not stop, please. You can't cook, you can't do nothing in the house. Me, you know what can't. I ain't understand how you young sells out to dinner. How you can't cook? Why you want, man? I can't boil a spaghetti. Not even a spaghetti.
I ain't going, I stay with you.
Walk.